Hi, thanks for tuning into Exact Weather News and Traffic. I'm Exact Weather meteorologist Jay Gallet. Let's look outside, Harris River camera. And we do have blue skies at the moment. Later on, as we move further into the afternoon, we are going to see some clouds developing. That's because we do have low-level moisture. But for right now, we keep with the nice blue skies and pleasant conditions. Winds are going to be ramping up. We've got a high-pressure situation back off toward the northeast. We'll go down on the surface. Big old upper-level low, dropping lots of rainfall and snow across the Rocky Mountain states. But as you can see, we are clear. This high, the bottom of this ridge extends all the way down, but it is going to start moving toward the north, allowing a few showers and storms to move onshore from the coast. Philippe, still out there. A hurricane is going to continue to move to the northeast and be a fish storm, so we're not going to worry much about that. We're also watching what's going to happen right around here, the Florida Straits, south of Miami, maybe extreme northwestern Cuba. Surface low is going to develop. This is going to move to the north. Models say this side of Florida, this side, still a little bit uncertain, but what we do know is it's going to generate some wind for us, and along with the wind, maybe a few coastal showers. This is at lunchtime on your Friday. You can see a couple of coastal showers will be pushing through by this evening. I think we'll dry out a little bit by tomorrow. Notice what happens at about 7 a.m. We start seeing a few coastal showers pushing through, probably right around Slidell. By about lunchtime on Saturday, more coastal showers. Most of the rainfall will be south of Lake Pontchartrain. If you're on the North Shore, you're probably not going to see much rainfall at all, but you could see the flow is from east to west, and with that persistent easterly flow, winds are going to be ramping up, and that's because of that low, that area of low pressure is going to be moving near Florida. Well, that's going to tighten everything up, tighten up the pressure gradients, 20 to 25 knots. Tides will be about 1 to 2 feet above normal. That's going to be for Plaquemines Parish and St. Bernard Parish, so be aware of that. You could see some minor coastal floodings with that strong, persistent wind. Highs today, they're going to be trending in the 80s, 20% chance of rain, sun and clouds. It'll be breezy. It'll be humid again. That chance of rain is going to be for south of Lake Pontchartrain, extending all the way to the coast. And then overnight tonight and into tomorrow, right around the 60s, maybe lower 70s, around the Lakefront Airport. It'll be a little muggy. It'll be breezy, especially on the South Shore. Here's your 7-day exact cast. We'll keep with a 20% chance of rain and windy conditions through the weekend. Not going to be a rain out, but we are going to see the winds staying elevated throughout the course of the weekend. Thanks for tuning in.